Hello everyone. Lines are parallel if they do not intersect. Is stated in the form of a definition. Okay, so here this is a definition by Euclid. So what is that definition? Lines are parallel. They do not intersect. Means if you take any two lines like they do not intersect each other, of course they are parallel to each other. Right? So option is the right answer.